This is Gaming Pulse here. Today, me and my nephew, we're both Gaming Pulse, by the way.
We're going to be playing Gods of Rome.
He'll be the one actually playing. I won't. So, I hope y'all know. I might not talk much, so if you guys hear anything in the background, that's just me leaving the room alone. Because I'm sick currently. He knows that. Right, dude?
Yeah.
You should start talking. Stop me, Ascender. Go ahead
and try. Let's see who we get to,
B.
So. Ascender. Thank the fates. I found you. Tenebrous has gone mad. He's got the chaos vessel. We need your help now. You're the only hope we've got. Oh. It was Vulcan.
Oh, okay.
Hope? Huh. You have no hope, Zeus. Soon, all will fall before the mighty Lord Tenebrous. Vulcan, no, not you, too. Quickly, Ascender.
I entrust my soul to you. We must fight. You ready to fight?
So we are Zeus.
Yes.
In Greek, he's the king of all gods and the god of, you know.
Hold to block. Tap left and hold to block. Three attacks. Oh.
The head just gets destroyed.
Tap right and hold to release. Heavy attack. I bet you were whipping Vulcan's ass. Oh, I mean his butt. You're whipping Vulcan's butt. But. No cuss words. This is a family-friendly channel with fighting games. We will be playing this video until it's up to like 14 minutes.
Excellent work. Now listen, Ascender. We don't have much time.
Mercury.
Sorry, I'm late. Everyone, to be fair, I'm usually super punctual. Did I miss anything? I think Mercury's the Hermes.
Yeah, I think so too.
Tenebrous had a hold of Vulcan. He had no choice but to fight him.
And just so y'all know, this kid is 9 and he's very smart for his age. He knows a lot about sharks and a lot about Greek mythology.
We got a first fighter. We got Julius.
Julius isn't Julius Caesar.
Ooh, I'm guessing yeah. Oh, we're Zeus. Let's see. Restore the heaven.
Story mode.
Quest begin.
This game is kind of like Marvel Contest of Champions.
Next one.
Currently, it's really late for us.
Athena.
It's like,
which is the goddess of wisdom, war strategy.
Angelon. We're allowed to say each other's real names. So, yeah. This kid's real name is Jalen. My real name is Trevor. You can ask him that too.
Yeah.
So if you guys want to know, we should know what you guys want us to play next. So we would love for you guys to tell us right away.
So we got a battler from Rome fighting a Greek god.
Goddess.
And Rome. And goddess, I mean.
Athena.
Attack.
After the video,
heavy attack.
Exactly who Julius Caesar is. Boom. You just hit her very hard.
Ah.
By the way, when the video up there says like 14 minutes and 30 seconds, you gotta.
Tenebros got Zeus. This is bad. Looks like it's just you and me and Alexander. Yeah,
yeah.
That's Hermes.
Okay.
Because he's the mess. He had to be a messenger.
Okay. Who After did? We.
Well, no. We're not going to make the video very long.
Since
okay,
this
guys?
Is just our first video. Well, after we beat this
Ooh,
chapter,
Atlas.
We'll turn it off.
That's Egyptian. I think he's one of them big dudes that carry the tomb to the
maybe
cave.
But I plan on like making. If you guys want it, if this video gets one like, we'll make this video an entire series. I'm not sure if you guys can hear me very well or not, so
we'll make it a series if you give us a like.
Yeah.
That dude. Why does that dude kind of remind me of Thor? Literally.
No idea. Oh yeah, beat the crap out of him. Oh, 100% crap. Yeah, so that's one reason why we're not gonna last the video very long. So then after he beats this, we'll shut off the camera. We're gonna end up plugging our phone in.
Or we could just plug the phone in.
I don't have my charger.
Where is it?
I gave it to your mom.
Darn it.
Okay, now. Well, anyways, guys. This is the end of the video. And like
so,
I said, one like and we'll make this video an entire, this game an entire series. But, anyways, guys, see you next time.
See you next time at Gaming Pulse.